Hello everyone, it's Jen Teacher coming to you from Reading Town. Today's article, it's titled, Why We Need Water, right? So it's a very easy title for us to understand. We know that water is very important. So why do we need it? This article will help us understand it better. So as you can see in the picture, we see a boy holding a bottle of water. It says here, more than half the human body is water. So more than 50% of inside of us is made up of water. Our heart, brain, blood, and even bones all contain water. So we can find water within all the important parts of our body, right? Within our heart, our brain, our blood, everywhere, and even inside of our bones, okay? They all have some water in it. Contain means to have inside. So it says here, water helps the body stay at just the right temperature. So without water, our bodies will not keep the same temperature that we need to be healthy. So temperature means how hot or cold, right? So the water helps our body keep a good temperature. Not too hot, not too cold. Water also helps in swallowing and breaking down food and carrying nutrients all over the body. So water, if we didn't have it, our mouths would be dry. And imagine eating when your mouth is very dry. It would be very hard to swallow. Right, or put the food down through our throat, that swallow, and breaking down food. So in our body, we need water so that the food that we chew gets broken into smaller pieces. And when we do that, it carries nutrients. Nutrients are like the energy that we get from our food. So once we eat, the body breaks down the food into small bits, small pieces, and then it carries the energy all over our body. And that's what water is used for within our body, within our blood. Without water, the mouth will feel dry and the body will feel sick and weak. So many times when you're feeling kind of tired and you feel very weak, it's because our body is needing more and more water that we don't have. And it says, kids like you should drink at least 5 cups of water. So how much is 5 cups of water? That's about 1 liter. A day. So every day you should drink about 1 liter of water, 5 cups, so that your body will not be dry, so that you will not feel weak and tired, but then you will be able to continue to break down the food, get the nutrients, the energy from your food, and have it go to the places that it needs. So water is very valuable. So a lot of students, a lot of people don't like to drink water because it doesn't taste like anything. They would rather drink juice or soda or something else. But we know that water is the best because it's the cleanest and it's the best thing that we can put in our body. So I hope that after reading this article that you would think about, well, how much water do I drink? Do I drink 5 cups a day? Do I drink 1 liter a day? Well, this is what they suggest if you want to be healthy. So that's something to think about. Let's take a look at our comprehension questions. Let's fill in the blank together. It says here, more than half the blank body is water. So more than half the something body is water. So what is this? We talked about this in the article today. So half of the what? Half of the human body, right? Our body, more than half of it is made up of water. So half the human body, more than half, right? I believe it's like 60 something percent. Water helps the body stay at the right. And we said it's the word that has to do with being hot or cold, right? And it keeps the body at the right, stay at the correct temperature. That's right. So with water in our stomach, with water in our body is able to control how hot and cold it is. Very important. Also the last one, water helps carry blank all over the body. So what is it that when we eat the food and we break it down, it carries the things that we need, and I believe that that's what the blank is. So it helps carry the nutrients, right? The energy from our food. All over the body. So without water, when we eat, right, all that will turn into waste. We won't be able to use it or have it carried to the rest of our body. So water is very important in releasing or carrying the important things that we need to stay healthy. So let's look at the last part of our article. Let's find the correct word. It says water helps in cleaning, swallowing, flavoring food, and helping break it down. So what does water help us do? Does it help us clean the food, swallow the food, or flavor the food? Flavor the food means it gives more taste. I don't think water really does that. Water cleans the food before you cook it, but when we are eating, it helps us swallow the food, right? Put it in our mouth and down into our throat and stomach. Let's look at the second question. Without water, the hair will feel dry, the nose or the mouth will feel dry, and the whole body will feel sick and weak. So without water, we didn't talk about the hair, and we didn't talk about the nose, so we know that the correct answer is, that's right, the mouth. Without water, our mouth will feel dry. So you'll have a hard time speaking, you'll have a hard time eating. And the last question, kids should drink at least 5 cartons, 5 cups or 5 baskets of water. So we talked about this in the article too. 1 liter of water equals 5, that's right, 5 cups of water. So I want you to think about how much water that you drink, and let's try to hit that 5 cups of water a day so that you and I can be healthy. Well, I hope you learned a lot from today's article and how important water is and how much you and I need to drink to stay healthy. Well, until again, I'll see you again next time. Goodbye, everyone.